You're alone, left out in the cold, clinging to the ruin of your broken.
The gardener did not even introduce herself to the new au pair. She barely acknowledged her at all, simply treated her as if she'd always been there. The others in the room just assumed they'd already met, which, if she were honest, was how the au pair felt when she first saw the young woman.
Poppins, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm so glad you stayed. You're right. I am too. Not so bad, right?
Yeah.
Can you keep me close?
Can you love me most? The au pair was tired. She'd been tired for so long. Yet without even realizing she was doing it, she found herself taking her own advice that she'd given to Miles. She'd chosen someone to keep close to her that she could feel tired around. Chosen someone who might help her burn away the shadows.
Why are you still standing? You?
The au pair invited by herself. An invitation would be
accepted. At some point, she's gonna take me.
Your company. While you wait for your beast in the jungle. You're right, Poppins.
The days turned to months. The months to more. And before the au pair knew it, a year had passed. A trip around the sun. And she was still here. She was still her.
And I don't know how much time we have left. But however much it is, I'm gonna spend it with you.
The au pair knew the moment had come. The beast had lurked indeed, and the beast, at its hour, had sprung.
It's okay.
And she could not risk the most important thing. Her most important person. Not for one more day. The gardener said the words she'd heard those years ago. She willed it with everything she had. You. Me. Us. Us. Take me with you, she cried in her heart. Take me. Drag me down like you did the others. But the lady in the lake was different now. The lady in the lake was also Dani. And Dani wouldn't. Dani would never. In fact, no one would ever be taken again. And no one has been taken to this day. But she won't be hollow nor empty. And she won't pull others to her fate. She will merely walk the grounds of Bly, harmless as a dove, for all of her days. Leaving the only trace of who she once was in the memory of the woman who loved her most.
I liked your story.
I'm glad.
But I think you set it up wrong just in the beginning.
Is that so?
Yeah. You said it was a ghost story. It isn't.
No?
It's a love story.